Here's everything you need to know about skiing in Almaty. तो अलमाती में तीन places हैं जो skiing के लिए perfect हैं. Number one, Shimblek Ski Resort with 20 kilometers of slopes. Number two, Oekaragai Resort with 13 kilometers. And number three, Akbulak जो 10 kilometers है. But अगर आप मेरी तरह पहली बार ski कर रहे हो तो Shimblek Ski Resort best रहेगा. It is the largest ski resort in Central Asia. Passes यहाँ पर morning, afternoon, full day and night के हिसाब से मिलते हैं. यहाँ आपको equipment rent पर मिल जाएंगे. You can buy a full combo or separate pieces at an economical rate. I suggest ski jacket India से लेकर जाना and 500 चलेगा. For your first time, you only need to rent skis, boots, poles and helmets जो आपको under 2000 rupees में आ जाएंगे. How to reach? You must reach the Medo cable car which is 25 km from Almaty. You can take bus number 12 or take a taxi for 2500 tenge. And यहाँ पर ski passes separate है जो weekday में काफी economical है. The full day weekend pass is for 13,400 tenge which is roughly 2100 rupees and the same for weekdays 9,600 tenge. The instructor will cost you rupees 1800 for 2 hours तो ले ही लेना. I did the same and काफी गिरने के बाद 2 घंटे में आप एक basic round तो लगा ही लोगे. I saw kids under 3 years learning skiing and उसके बाद तो I was definitely decided to take an advanced course. अपने साथ 15,000 INR separately converted in tenge ले जाना मत भूलना because there is a refundable deposit for all the rented gears and equipments per person approximately. Overall one time skiing करने का आपको पड़ेगा 5,000 Indian rupees. अगर reel helpful लगी तो follow करना मत भूलना.